Losing weight at any age can be a challenge. First, expert approved ways to lose weight after 50 is chill out. Chill out means midlife is often a time of stress and worry. So next is call in the pros. It means if nothing is working, including all of the methods you have tried in the past, see a weight loss specialist. Next is don't give up. It means studies have shown that standard science-based treatments for obesity and weight management work at least as well in older people as in the general population. Check your medications. It means the older you get, the more prescription and over-the-counter medications you take to treat a growing list of age-related maladies. Some medications including antidepressants may cause weight gain. Next, get your Z's. Mean to say, sleep patterns change with age. For women in menopause, night sweats can mean waking often to change sheets and pajamas. This sleep loss can make it harder to lose weight. Next, take a time out from eating. Intermittent fasting is all the rage, and a new study suggests that one type of fast known as 16-8 diet can help you lose weight. Next is add some lean protein to your lunch salad. Muscle mass declines with age, and since muscle burns more calories than fat, our metabolism drops too, setting us up for weight gain. Next, spice it up. There are actually many health benefits of cayenne peppers, including possible weight loss. In fact, a new drug developed from the compound that gives chili peppers their burn may. Next, break up with your diet. It's been real, but it may be time to dump your diet for at least 2 weeks. This may result in greater weight loss. Next is give acupuncture a shot. You haven't cheated on your diet in a month and are a staple in your bare glass, yet the scale won't budge. Acupuncture may be worth a shot. Next, eat your veggies before your bread. Change the order of the food you eat, suggests director of the Comprehensive Weight Control Center at Wellcorn Medicine in New York. When you eat bread before your meal, your blood sugar rises and increases production of the hormone insulin. Next, join the resistance. Add some resistance training to your workout regimen. So, add some free weights or machines once or twice a week. Next is take the best supplements. If your healthy diet and exercise plan are not producing results anymore, you may be deficient in one or more vitamins or key nutrients. Get the scoop in the best vitamins for weight loss now. Next is ditch the scale. The scale doesn't always tell the whole story when you are trying to lose weight after 50. So if your waist size is going down, this is good measure of your fat mass reducing. Your weight might not change, but your waist size may. Next is go from low calories to low carb diet. Next is consider medication. Some medicines produce weight gain, just like antidepressant medicines, and that increases the weight. So reduce these medicines. Next, drink up plenty of water. Water fills you up and acts as natural appetite suppressant and also aids in upping your metabolism. Next, go green. Green tea has been shown to increase metabolism and may even reduce your risk of chronic disease. The miracle beverage is effective at fighting everything from cancer to acne. Next is chew more. Chew more mean individuals who chewed each mouthful of food 40 times ate 12% less food than those who chewed just 15 times, according to a study in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition. Get fresh advice. There are many outdated tips that are getting between you and weight loss. Here are 15 of the worst weight loss tips doctors wish you had stopped following once and for all. Next, eat right for your age. Healthy aging and balancing your nutrients will keep your body functioning properly across all decades of life. In your 50s, you need to focus on your vitamin D and protein intake and talk to your doctor about your iron intake. Check out the diet changes by the decade your body needs. Next is, listen to the real experts. Talk to people who have lost weight. Look them up on social media or read about them in stories like this one. You can learn a lot from those who have succeeded. Take your cues from them. Eat like a Greek. Next is, eat like a Greek. A Mediterranean diet that is rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean proteins and healthy fats may help with weight loss after 50s. Next, get your FSH levels tested. Women, take note. Recent studies suggest that a single hormone, FSH, could be responsible for your weight gain woes after 50s. This hormone typically regulates the creation of eggs in women. However, as women's ovaries begin to fail before menopause, blood levels rises. Next, ask your doctor about surgery. If you are a candidate, weight loss surgery can help you shed excess weight and may just extend your life. Next is, know your vitamin D status. Older women with low blood levels of vitamin D may be more likely to gain weight than their counterparts who have adequate levels of the sunshine vitamin. Next is, check your vitamin T levels. Low testosterone levels of aging men have been linked to a host of conditions and issues, including weight gain and difficulty shedding excess pounds. Next is, curb your sweet tooth. When researchers looked at eating habits among postmenopausal women in their 50s in a weight loss study, they found that cutting back on sugary desserts and drinks was common among those who were able to lose weight and keep it off. Next, limit meats and cheeses. Postmenopausal women in their 50s who cut back on eating meats and cheese were able to keep their weights off, according to the study. Fill up on fruits and veggies. Postmenopausal women who ate more fruits and vegetables set themselves up to win the battle of the bulge long term, according to Dr. Gibbs. People are also motivated. Next, reconsider HRT. Taking replacement hormones during menopause may help prevent an increase in belly fat, body mass index, and body fat in general. Today, many doctors recommend low dose of HRT for short amounts of time to address troublesome menopausal symptoms. Next, take a shot. Apple cider vinegar helps keep blood sugar levels in check, which will keep you feeling fuller longer. Experts recommend doing a shot in the AM. Next, consider probiotics. Restoring the balance between good and bad bacteria in your gut may help a role in promoting weight loss after 50. Read up on the best probiotics for weight loss. Next, give the 5-2 diet a try. There is more than one way to reap the weight loss benefits of intermittent fasting. You could limit your fast to 2 days a week, says Dr. Arone. Next, ask your doctor about glucomannan. Glucomannan is a water-soluble fiber supplement that comes from the konjac root, which is native to Asia, and it may help you shed unwanted pounds. Inspect your home. Common environment chemicals known as obesogens may set you up to gain weight, and many can be found in your homes. Ditch the diet cola. Diet soda can ruin your metabolism and make you weight gain. Swap it out of seltzer and watch the pounds fly off. Take a whiff. Sniffing banana, apple or peppermint can trick the brain, Alan R. Researcher said. That more frequently people sniffed these scents, the less hungry they were and the more weight loss they lost weight. Next cheat. Breaking the golden rules of weight loss may just tip the scale in your favor. Check out these 13 weight loss rules. Next, fill up on fiber. Eating enough fiber can help you lose weight after 50, and that is not the only health benefit of eating more fiber. Not by a long shot. Here are eat a eat at home more often. That's what the people of Poland do, and this practice saves money and pounds. So you must eat at home more often. Next, steer clear of these metabolism monsters. Things like alcohol, sugar, wheat, and other foods can really wreak havoc on your metabolism and make it even harder to lose weight after 50s. Next, take it to go. Americans have an obsession with joining the so-called clean plate club, but asking for a daggy bag may break this unhealthy habit. So you must take it to go. Next, eat a hearty breakfast. Eat a hearty breakfast. Who people who were obese and had 2 type diabetes at a high energy breakfast, they lose weight, improve their diabetes, and need less insulin, according to researcher. Next, choose the diet that works best for you. There are so many choices that are there for low carb and low fat to the Mediterranean DASH diet. Pick the pattern that you like best, because no plan is more effective than others for weight loss. Get out of your own way. Yes, you want to lose weight, but you may be sabotaging your own efforts by not counting liquid calories among these others. Try these simple swaps. Instead of a cup of cream of broccoli soup, which has 180 calories and 7 grams of food, choose a bowl of chicken vegetable soup. Try these. Next, choose your protein wisely. Protein helps build muscle and keeps you feeling full longer, both of which are important when you are trying to lose weight after 50. Do this first. Keeping a log of everything you eat and drink can jumpstart your weight loss efforts. Sprinkle some cinnamon on your latte. If you are a fan of cinnamon, a new study has some good news for your waistline. Cinnamon may activate your body's antioxidant and anti-inflammatory.